Hammerhead worms belong to the genus Bipalium. This is Latin for tooth shovel, and their expanded head does indeed resemble a two-sided shovel or spade. Watch as one cruises a container filled with earthworms, investigating the soil with its expanded head. A while later, I found it caressing the carcass of an earthworm. Potent tetrodotoxin secreted by the worm may help it subdue its prey. Soon thereafter, the worm investigated the deflated remains of one of its kin. Hammerhead worms are cannibalistic.